So now for foundation, on that day I'm actually going to be using this one, which is my MAC Studio Fix Fluid Foundation. It is full coverage and I do love this foundation because it's very long lasting and full coverage. So for today I'm going to be using this Rimmel Stay Matte Foundation since I am trying it out. I want to do a review for you guys. For right now I can't really do a review because I've only used it 2 to 3 times, but I will say that I am liking this foundation. So let me know down below if you guys would like to see a review on this. And I'm just gonna pump some to the back of my hand, and it is a mousse foundation, so I'm going to be using my flat top kabuki brush, which I like to start applying it from the outer part of my face and then work it towards the middle and then just blend everything out. I'm not going to be swiping, I'm just going to be basically working it into my skin first, like if we're using a beauty blender. So we're just going to be bouncing it on our face, and then we can go ahead and blend everything out. I'm gonna go ahead and just blend everything out. Don't forget to blend it down to your neck. I know on the viewfinder right now I look like a ghost, but that's because I'm filming right in front of my window and the lighting is just too bright, I guess. But if I don't do this, then it's too dark, so I'm working on the lighting. I'm trying to find out what works best. This is the darkest shade that I found it at Target. I believe it's a shade 200 soft beige was the darkest color that they had. Now for my lips, I'm gonna go ahead and take my favorite lip liner at the moment, which is Spice by MAC. So I'm just gonna go ahead and outline my lips. Then I'm going to take my favorite lipstick at the moment, which is Kinda Sexy by MAC. It's this beautiful, gorgeous, gorgeous neutral shade right here. I've been obsessing over this lip combo lately. Lately, I've been obsessing over contouring with cream products. Because I started using this, I completely fell in love, so this is a must in my routine. I just like to take this with this Real Techniques brush, which is perfect for blending out cream products. And I'm just going to take a little bit and I'm just going to contour all over my face. So I'm going to go ahead and use this powder just to set everything that I've already applied to my face. And I'm going to be using this fluffy brush just because I'm not doing this so much for the coverage. I'm just doing it to set the cream products that I just applied to my face to go ahead and finish off with powder products. So once we've set everything, I'm gonna go in and contour a little more with this Bahama Mama bronzer by The Balm. I'm just going to be taking a little bit of this with this small contour brush by Citadel Lace. Of using a blush, I'm gonna go in with my gold deposit bronzer that just looks like this. Once we're done with that, we can just go ahead and use our favorite setting spray, the one that I like to use for all-nighter. So basically just so it lasts all day, I like to use this one, which is my all-nighter Urban Decay setting spray. So just go ahead and make sure that you set your makeup and you're all good to go. And that's it for this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please make sure that you leave me your comments, your thoughts, and your suggestions down below. And if you do recreate this look, please make sure that you tag me on Instagram so that I can see it. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I filmed this makeup tutorial for you guys, which is like a Thanksgiving and... Whoa. Who's that little handsome guy?
Hello.
Whoa. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hey. Yeah.